أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي. All praises due to Allah, peace and blessings be upon the Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم. قال الله تعالى وَاعْتَصِمُوا بِحَبْلِ اللَّهِ جَمِيعًا وَلَا تَفَرَّقُوا. قال الله سبحانه في سورة آل عمران Hold tight and firmly together to the rope of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam also, he says, مَثَلُ الْمُؤْمِنِينَ فِي تَوَادِّهِمْ وَتَرَاحُمِهِمْ وَتَعَاطُفِهِمْ كَمَثَلِ الْجَسَدِ الْوَاحِدِ إذا اشتكى منه عضو تداعى له سائر الأعضاء بالسهر والحمى. So the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says that when we are showing mercy amongst one another as a community, and when we are spreading love and peace as a community, this resembles like one body, one single body. If part of that body aches, if part of that body was in pain, the whole body reflects with insomnia, with sleeplessness, with fever. And you could observe this. If part of our body is not feeling well, then the whole body will be feeling kind of emergency. This is what the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam wants our ummah, our whole nation, the whole followers of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam to be. That if someone at some place in the community or outside the community, they are not feeling well, they have any trouble, then we should gather together in order to relieve his pain. So this is actually the main and the fundamental reason for victory is unity. And when it comes to the concept of unity, we always blame it on the, you know, the authorities and the presidents and that stuff. They are the major part of it, of course. But we have to start with ourselves. Because the community is like a small picture of the whole ummah. If the community is one hand, they are getting together. Everyone is checking on their brothers. Everyone is trying their best to support, to give the hand for the brothers who are in hardship or so. This is what resembles the whole ummah. And this is what the starting point. إِنَّ اللَّهَ لَا يُغَيِّرُ مَا بِقَوْمٍ حَتَّى يُغَيِّرُ مَا بِأَنفُسِهِمْ. So if we start to apply the concept of unity as a community, then the whole communities will be actually, we will end up inshaAllah as one hand, as one ummah, as Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, كُنْتُمْ خَيْرَ أُمَّةٍ أُخْرِجَتْ لِلنَّاسِ. So this is a starting point. Let's try. If you feel that one of your brothers is missing or they're not showing up in the masjid for a couple of days, try to call them, check on them. Maybe they need some help. Maybe they need some support. Some people just need like, it doesn't necessarily be financial. Sometimes people feel emotionally like anxious. They feel they want someone to talk with. A lot of things. So let's try just to support each other and to apply and to put it into action, the concept of one ummah, into our community first. So we start with this small ummah. We are the ummah and the community of West Cleveland. This is the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Here in this city, we resemble the whole ummah. If you are successful in making a unity in our community, then it will be extended inshallah to the whole communities and accordingly the whole ummah of Rasulullah Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. نسأل الله تعالى أن يجعلنا من المعتصمين بحبله سبحانه وتعالى ومن الذين يقيمون حدوده وينتهون عن نواهيه وجزاكم الله خيرا للحسن الاستماع وجمعنا الله وإياكم على طاعته والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله.